Deep neural networks such as AlphaFold and RoseTTAFold predict remarkably accurate structures of proteins compared to other algorithmic approaches. It is known that biologically small perturbations in the protein sequence do not lead to drastic changes in the protein structure. In a new research paper, researchers demonstrate that RoseTTAFold does not exhibit such a robustness despite its high accuracy, and biologically small perturbations for some input sequences result in radically different predicted protein structures. This raises the challenge of detecting when these predicted protein structures cannot be trusted. Inside every cell in our body, billions of tiny molecular machines are hard at work. They are what allow our eyes to detect light, our neurons to fire, and the instructions in our DNA to be read, which make us the unique person we are. These exquisite, intricate machines are proteins. They are the building blocks of life. Currently, there are around 100 million known distinct proteins, with many more found every year. Each one has a unique 3D shape that determines how it works and what it does. But figuring out the exact structure of a protein remains an expensive and often time-consuming process, meaning we only know the exact 3D structure of a tiny fraction of the proteins known to science. Finding a way to close this rapidly expanding gap and predict the structure of millions of unknown proteins could not only help us tackle disease and more quickly find new medicines, but perhaps also unlock the mysteries of how life itself works. For decades, scientists have been trying to find a method to reliably determine a protein's structure just from its sequence of amino acids. This grand scientific challenge is known as the protein folding problem. Scientists developed artificial intelligence software tools like AlphaFold and RoseTTAFold to quickly and accurately predict protein structures based on limited information. With RoseTTAFold, a protein structure can be computed in as little as 10 minutes on a single gaming computer. Scientists believe these AI programs will unlock new possibilities in biological research that will benefit society. The progress made in recent years on the prediction of protein folding structures promises to enable profound advances in the understanding of diseases and the design of drugs and therapeutics. However, until these predictions are shown to be robust, the grand challenge of predictive protein folding persists. In the research paper, the researchers use adversarial attack methods to investigate the ability of these AI models to generalize to new sequences and propose a robustness metric that identifies input protein sequences on which the output of these protein folding neural networks cannot be trusted. It does not mean that RoseTTAFold and AlphaFold are useless. It just means that we have to check to see how strong a given structure prediction is.